Hello, what's up guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I tried to access my WhatsApp Messenger via my new Android mobile. So unfortunately it does not source my friend's contacts. So how to fix this error? And this type of error mainly occurs due to your contacts are not visible in your Android mobile. So how to enable it? So first of all, you can go to your contacts or settings. So here I try to open my contacts, and here you can see it does not source any contacts. So how to recover it? Then you can go to your settings. In settings section, you can go to application management or app section. But in my Android mobile, it is located as install apps or system apps. So you can click to open it. So in this section, you can locate that contacts application, then click to open it. And in this section, first of all, you can recover your contacts. So how to do it? So you can go to import or export contacts. And in this section, you can select import from SIM card 1 or SIM card 2. So here all my contacts are stored in SIM card 2. Then I try to select SIM card 2. Then you can select your Google account. So because here I already stored in my contacts via my Google backup account. Then I try to select Google. So now it starts to reading my SIM card contacts. And here you can see these are the SIM contacts are already stored in my SIM card. So here you can select all. Then click to import. So now it starts to importing, and the total contacts are 167. So finally all my contacts are imported successfully. Then you can go back to one step. So next, how to enable all the contacts are visible in your contacts application? So you can go to display preferences. So in this section, you can go to configure contact lists. And here you can see it shows MI contacts and contact cards and Allo, Duo, Messenger. So it has a lots of application and its contacts. So here you can select all contacts. Then you can close all these settings. So now once again I try to check my WhatsApp Messenger. So finally all my contacts are updated successfully. And also my contacts are recovered. So this is the way you can easily fix your WhatsApp Messenger errors in your Android mobile. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.